most difficult years of my entire life, and I'm guessing the same is true for most of you. So when everything opened up again, I was so excited that we were able to get back to the coffee shop and do a live recital, at least for our immediate family members. Well, as fate would have it, even those plans got turned topsy-turvy.
Mom, that's something an old person would say.
Connor, that is not something an old person would say. Anyway, our plans got turned upside down when we found out that the CDC issued a code red that would take effect one day before the recital. So what did we do? I decided to turn our would-be rehearsal into a live recorded recital. It was a totally crazy idea, I know, but I wasn't about to let all of my students' hard work go down the drain. I have to say, I don't think I've ever been more proud of my students than how they performed in this recital. They did something not even most professional musicians usually do. They got up on stage without rehearsal and performed their songs in front of a live audience. And for many of them, this is the first time they had ever rehearsed or actually ever performed with the musicians that they were playing with. I gave them two opportunities to perform their song, and many of them nailed it even just on the first time, which is totally mind-blowing to me. I'm completely blown away that every time my students do a recital, they just keep getting better and better and better. It's so exciting to see not only their talent, but their growth and their development over the years. And some of them, this is their first performance and they just like did amazing. They've never performed in front of a live audience before. So that's kind of cool. I hope this recital lifts your spirits and I hope it inspires you to be the best version of yourself possible. And now, without further ado, I present to you the students of Jenna Laurise Music Studio.
Hi, I'm Madison Woodcamp, and I'll be doing a jazz classic called Dream a Little Dream.
Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in a sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say night-night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me.
Thank you. playing Someone Like You by Adele.
Thank you. performing Stupid with Love from Mean Girls.
When I was 5, fell in love, it didn't last. He ran from me, literally ran from me, and being Kenyan, he ran fast. When I was 10, in love again, this Peace Corps guy, I waited hours inside his tent with flowers, which made him laugh, which made me cry. By 13, I gave up trying. I decided I would be a mathematician. His math is real. I memorize a lot of pi because addition and subtraction and division never make me feel so stupid with love. But I didn't get it. I didn't get it somehow. Smart with math, but stupid with love.
called Rise Up by Andre Day.
I'm
and are going to be doing Last Night by The Strokes.
Outside my eyes. just take your sweet time, babe.
All or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving's got me sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall.
Made fun of how slow I drink.
Be nice at your place. We could spend all our days making time just to waste it away. And those days went too fast, and the night couldn't last. Did I tell you I need you today?
Yeah. be singing Make a Move by Lawrence.
Sherry, baby, Sherry.
Yeah,
Sherry, baby.
cherry, baby, cherry. Will you come out tonight?
Why don't you come out?
Thanks so much for watching.